You know, people like to send us stuff, and I have something to show you.
She has not shown me this yet, so there's no telling what it's going
to
be.
Yes, because it is quite interesting. I want you to take a look at this. Just go ahead and open it up.
Open it up. Oh, goodness. Okay.
Okay. You smell that?
It's a bacon T-shirt.
No, it's a bacon pillowcase. A bacon pillowcase.
A bacon pillowcase.
Can you believe this? A bacon. This will make you dream of happy things.
I'll get up in the middle of the night and eat some bacon.
Kickstart your overnight digestive system.
Bacon.
And it will make you sleep better and happier. I mean, just think about it. You will be dreaming of bacon. You'll probably drool on your pillowcase.
I do that.
If you want one of these, go to jdfoods.net, but a bacon pillowcase. Have you ever
I've got to ask this question. Am I going to wake up in the morning smelling like bacon if I sleep on it? You know, you got to think about it. You go to work, you walk down the street, the dogs are following you. You know, hey, I like that guy. Bacon pillow.
I don't think you would smell
any more than... Let me know how it works for you.
Okay, or maybe, okay. You know... I didn't think about it, but Buster over here might really like
this. Yeah, Buster might have. Buster's going to wave goodbye at the end of the show for us today.
You know, how have we lived life so far without a bacon pillowcase?
I got it. I could have a bacon pillowcase. My wife could have eggs.
Eggs, and then eggs you don't even
have to
leave
up and eat
for breakfast.
You can just nibble on the pillow. Thanks, everybody, for coming. We appreciate it.